final week to do the H and vote Hollyoaks at the British Soap Awards 2014.
So, here is your 12 nominees. Woohoo! Roll the montage.
Best Actress. Best Actor. Oh, it's me. Uh-oh, it's the baddies. Sexy ladies. Oh, hello, sexy males. It's Hollyoaks.
What a choice? Well, I guess now it's up to you guys to vote for your favourite. So what are you waiting for?
Do the H.
And the winner is Ellis Hollinger.
Thank you to the cast, the crew, the panel that voted, Ashley, Jess, Anna, and of course the producer Brian Kirkwood. Just everyone, thank you so much. I've worked really hard for this and best of luck. Thank you.
Congratulations to Ellis Hollins. Perhaps one day, long into the future, he'll be picking up our next award, which is for Outstanding Achievement. We'll have to wait and see. But this year, we are honouring someone who, through their countless wonderful performances, has deservedly earned themselves a place in the nation's heart. To tell us more and make the presentation, the woman who was instrumental in giving tonight's recipient her big break...
...by the viewers are... Ashley Taylor Dawson, Hollyoaks. Ryan Thomas, Coronation Street. Matthew Wolfenden, Emmerdale. Danny Back, Hollyoaks. And Danny Dyer, EastEnder.
And the winner is...
Danny Back,
Hollyoaks. Seems silly following Outstanding Achievement just for looking sexy. They say this is requires the least amount of talent, but it requires the most amount of effort, so... So thanks to everyone in makeup that does it every day, and thank you to everyone that voted. It's thanks to you. Cheers.
Now, villain of the year. Now, the viewers were able to choose their villain of the year from these nominations.
Yeah.
And the top five voted for by the viewers are Jesse Birdsall, Hollyoaks, Charlie Brooks, EastEnders, Greg Wood, Hollyoaks, Dominic Power, Emmerdale, and Anna Passy, Hollyoaks. Now, this year it was incredibly close, but the winner is Anna Passy, Hollyoaks.
Voted. Thank you to my Hollyoaks family, the cast, Jess, Ashley, Jeremy, Nikki, Danny, thank you so much. I couldn't do it without you. Thank you to all of the writers for writing so beautifully for me. And moreover, thank you to Brian. Thank you for creating such a bonkers, crazy character, and thank you for trusting her to me. I'm loving every minute of it, so I'll treasure this. Thank you.
That's lovely. This is my local theatre. I'm an EastEnder, you know. And the nominees for the best British soap are Coronation Street, Doctors, EastEnders, Emmerdale, and Hollyoaks. All right, and the winner is Hollyoaks.
Underdog, and this year, before we got in here, one of the press officers came over and said, Kieran, it's your turn if we win this year, and I was like, oh, whatever. So I have nothing, apart from the fact that Team Hollyoaks have the best fans out there that have voted. We have the best cast, the best crew, the best company, production company, Live Pictures. Thank you to Brian and everybody involved. This is for you, thank you.
Can I just say congratulations to all the other soaps, EastEnders, Doctors, Emmerdale and Coronation Street. You've had fantastic years. I'm so proud of this company. This company worked so hard. Thank you very much. You're all brilliant. And thank you for voting. Cheers.